Guess we're gonna get snow for a few days now. They closed the schools today, but not that bad. I mean, it's not like it was like when I was a kid. This is nothing. Here we go. We got the snow. Now I gotta dig these ornaments out of this. We're gonna take this set this year. We haven't put these up in a while. They're all glass. I got tons of stuff up in here. Camping gear. I put that light in last year. I'm going through these boxes. I got these magazines. These are some, these are the flyers I handed out back in, what was it, the 92 election? Get serious and think about your right to vote. This time, let's put a real pinhead in the Oval Office. I was pretty serious about that. And we got a guitar player magazine, 1940 to 19. This is when Zappa. That's Steve Vai. How to play rock guitar. I forgot about that one. We got a lot of guitar magazines. Adrian Belew, he's awesome, man. I love it. That guy's awesome. Okay, I'm gonna have to check those out. We'll put these back in here. Anyways, I'll set them there, and then next year I'll look at them again. Yeah, you know, I gotta go through this whole cupboard of prepping stuff. I got these pretzels. I got a lot of these. I used to eat these when I was in the mountains. They come in handy. Time to go through all this stuff this year. Is this even good? December. Oh, it's gotta be eaten now. It can probably last longer, especially the stuff that's got sugar in it. This is some good stuff back here. These are nice to have. 100% natural ingredients. This is like a little lemon, crystallized lemon. Good for you. Well, I'm in the studio here, in the barn. It'd be nice to start using this. We've got a bunch of wood here to burn. I guess all the stakes for the driveway are right here, behind the ladders. And I've got to stake out the driveway so the snowplow guy doesn't go crazy and wreck all the grass. I'm gonna check this back here. This is a really old chop saw, man. This thing's ancient. But I use it once in a while. So I guess we might set up another paint booth back here where all this metal is. That's my idea. I want to build a room for the exhaust system and filters right in here. We can go right up through that ceiling. Get a heat duct in there. I'm going to clean up this machine a little bit more. It's a nice saw for metal. And this thing just sits here. Nobody uses it. Got a plow guy. That thing's old. But we're going to make some points on these stakes. The plow guy or person, I already tore up that part of the lawn. This was really nice too. So hopefully this will help out a little bit. Somebody has a Lexus. This thing's pretty badass. It says the temperature out here is it 40 degrees? Yeah. I See the digital thermometer. What does this wall read? It says 39. Can't really see that on. Yeah. 39. What's the ceiling? 39. What's the floor? I got 41. 42. This is just a cheap one I got from Harbor Freight with the coupon. I think it cost me less than 20 bucks. It's the same kind as they sell at Napa Auto and stuff for 40. We're going to hook the heater up. So this is the heater in the little propane tank. This is a Cat Coleman. Yeah, what's the model? It's the Pro Cat Coleman. I was having a little trouble with the wick on here last year, and I might not be able to get it started. I'm going to look for a new one tonight, and we're going to hook this up and try it out. So, excuse me. You need to put some new tape on here, and remember this is a reverse thread, so we go the opposite direction. And keep that in mind when you put your tape on this. Wrench it down pretty good. That's all the way. Don't want to really over tighten it too much. So from here, this does take batteries, and it has a fan built in. Batteries are probably shot. I don't know. I'm gonna test them out. Where's that switch? It's so dark. It's back here. They kind of work. So what we do is turn this to the lighting position. Hey, that's on a little bit already. Yeah, that might be bad. Might be started. I don't know. I think it caught. Yeah, it's starting to glow in there a little bit. I need a new, I really do need to get a new, what do you call it? Yeah, it's gone. Yeah, a new wick. That's what they call it. Let's just take this off and put the new pad on there. This thing's old. So it's starting to fire up good. We'll check it with the... Where's it? About 700. 700 degrees. Max 714, it says. It works really good with the batteries in there. It helps blow the heat around a little bit. We've gone up to almost 50. I think it's been about 45 minutes. I don't have any music in here, except I do have this stereo, and I bought all the cords, and I think I'll set it up for the winter time. Just checking the temperature out here. See, on that door, it's 34 degrees. Let's see, outside, it's 20. All right, one more reading on the wall here. It says 44, 45. And my thermometer says almost 50, so... A little bit of a difference there. There's, yeah, yep. It's 45 degrees in here. So I just got another stash of beer that somebody brought me. No details. What's this? This is a New Holland Extra Time. This is a good one. And these linen kugels are good. Put those aside. I gotta store the rest. These are going into this cooler and then put into storage. So I have 14 of the, this is where all the, I don't like this stuff, but I'll keep them for now. There's 14 of the Busch Light, and I actually got two of these New Hollands, the Extra Time. American Session Beer, and it's only 4.4, that's great, that's perfect. Those will be nice.
So I knew that cooler would fit right in there almost perfect.
The bottom container has water in it, and I've got a pretty good collection of stuff through the summer, and just a bunch of oddball. These are really, no, what is it? These are really strong. I don't really want to drink them. That's another Session IPA. And then I've got these up here that really need to be taken care of. All right, when I'm done, usually for the evening, I'll just go over here and shut the valve off. Make sure that's shut good. And just let this burn out. And then I'll shut this off itself. But we're a little higher on the, right about there on the mercury. I don't know what the difference between the mercury and the digital is going to be, but I got to figure that out.